One of my favorite things to do with Copilot is let it analyze suspicious scripts or commands that I might not understand immediately myself. So if I have this suspicious obfuscated PowerShell command, normally myself, I would have to prettify it, de-obfuscate it, and then go line by line to understand what every single part of the command is doing. That might have taken me 5-10 minutes, depending on how long it is. But Copilot can do all of that for me, tell me what the script is doing, tell me whether it thinks it's malicious, and it takes less than 30 seconds. Let me show you. So now I'm going to use Copilot to analyze the suspicious script that I have. So I can click the suspicious script analysis prompt book, paste in my script, and hit run. And now it's going to run all of these pre-built prompts on the script that I input. So there are lots of great outputs here. First of all, we can see what the overall analysis of the script is, what it's doing. So this one is breaking down each part of the script and then synthesizing overall what it does. It also analyzes whether the script is malicious, so whether Copilot thinks it, the actions that it's determined the script is doing are malicious. Then it will review any indicators that are found in the script and tell you whether they are malicious. So here we have this domain that was found in the script. And yes, we can see that it is indeed malicious. There are also these specific threat intelligence articles that reference that domain here that we can click into over here if we wanted. And because there's a threat actor involved in the script, the domain is associated with Evil Proxy. So we also have a profile of Evil Proxy now that we can go and read to get more information. Finally, Copilot says, if the script was malicious, what are the recommendations in order to improve security regarding this attack itself? So now we've got a huge long list of recommendations that we can give to the customer or apply within our own environment in terms of protecting against this moving forward. And then finally, we have a little summary overall of what the script does, whether it's malicious, and how to move forward to remediate or protect against this moving forward. So I don't have to type out each individual prompt. I don't have to go and do all of this investigation work on my own unaided. Copilot just does all of it like that. It's a great time saver.